of the race leader once more. Keeping the cars separate, trying to take some air off that rear spoiler to loosen up that race car. And here comes Grubb again to the inside of Jamie Caudill. We'll get a nose alongside. They hit the banking of turn one. Caudill knows he's there. Gives